Introducing first the respective managers, Johnny B. and the Mouth of the South, Jimmy Hart. In addition, in the ring, Dino Bravo. Now, team number one, at a total combined weight of 801 pounds, the Dream Team, Rick the Hammer Valentine and Brutus Beefcake. And their partner, the adorable Adrian Adonis.
Adorable, yeah.
The opposing team has a total combined weight of 728 pounds. Introducing first, Rick Martel and Tom Tick, the Can and Connection. And their partner, Leaping Lanny Poffo.
Leaping Lanny Poffo.
Mr. Poffo has a poem for us all.
Oh, he does.
Oh, this ought to be good.
Jimmy Hart and Adrian are plotting a surprise with a pair of scissors and a sleeper hold. If Piper leaves for Hollywood with no hair on his head, they figure his career is going to fold. They have conjured up a scheme to spoil his happy day and make it hard to get an acting job. I sure hope his plans are thwarted March the 29th because Adonis is a fat, disgusting slob.
Oh, my goodness. Look out!
Whoa.
Oh, my goodness, Adonis attacking!
Six of them in there, and the referee's lost control already.
Right from the start. But look at this. The Can-Am Connection and Leaping Lanny Poffo have cleared the ring area.
You know, I found Poffo's poem absurd.
I don't think I got the point.
No, you know why? Because I'm a star and I'm bald.
But Jesse, we have no idea what you're going to have on your head. Maybe even a price. One of these days. All right, let's take you now to Adrian Adonis, who had comments earlier on about his impending WrestleMania match with Roddy Piper.
This is not Clipper Claude here. This is the adorable one, Adrian Adonis. And Mr. Piper going to Hollywood, he's going bald. You Brenner? No, as Roddy Piper, maybe Mr. Cute himself.
In the ring now, that's Zink to the rope. No. It's Martel, I believe. Leapfrog by Brutus Beefcake. Hip toss, no block. Look at that maneuver and down. Shoulders over. One, two. Valentine.
Ooh. Good move by the Hammer.
Yeah, lucky move, too.
Saved the pinfall, I believe.
Martel and Zink. What a tag team combination. The Hammer comes in off the top rope. Martel and Zink. That's Zink tagging in now.
Loose the hard way.
Maybe a few loose screws as Valentine kicked his way to the midsection, chopped to the throat.
I'll tell you though, the Hammer's tough. When it comes to tough, he exemplifies it.
Oh, smart move by Valentine. Misses the elbow. Drop kick by Zink. Another one. Valentine back to the corner. Valentine to the far side.
And I'll tell you what, the Hammer's always thinking in there, too. You know, Martel and Zink move quick, but sometimes they're too fast for their own thoughts, I believe.
Look at that maneuver. Tag is made. Martel in now. Martel hammering away. Lefts and rights. And Beefcake to the buckle. Look out, Valentine. Adonis catch up.
Now, what was the call for that? What purpose is that for?
Sure looked great.
Yeah. Well, you know, I always hear you complain when someone comes into the ring illegally. Then when a guy like Martel illegally hits someone on the apron.
Talk about illegal in ring entrance. Look at this. Adonis, along with Valentine, Beefcake in there. And one, oh, no.
Whoa, right over the top of the floor.
Bravo, Adonis, along with Johnny B. And the Mouth of the South on the outside. On the inside, it's Martel scoop now. Slammed to the canvas with authority.
The Dream Team setting him up for something. I'm not sure yet.
Hammering away. Wait, what's Jimmy Hart? What's he doing? Adrian's reaching for... He's reaching for scissors. He's going to cut Martel's hair.
Wait a minute.
spot, the team of Leaping Lanny Poffo and the Cam and Connection.
Beefcake has had to be restrained. Beefcake was going after Adrian Adonis.
Can you blame him? I can't believe Adonis. I mean, he just started blindly cutting hair and was cutting the hair of his own partner.
Beefcake going after his own hair. Look. Boy, he got it. Adonis cut a sizable amount out of Beefcake.
I thought it was him.
What's he saying?
He said he thought it was him, referring to Martel. Adonis is trying to explain that he thought it was Martel. And that's an irate Brutus Beefcake in there.
Beefcake, I think, would like to have a little bit of Adrian Adonis. He is hot. Valentine, the partner of Beefcake, trying to cool him off. Let's go back to the replay now.
Got some confusion over here. Here's going. Now look at Adrian Adonis. You think he's got Martel. Here he's cutting the hair of Beefcake. When Beefcake realizes this, of course, gets very, very upset. And look at this. Now, while he was arguing with Adrian Adonis, Martel's behind me, just curled him back and caught him with a quick 1-2-3.